Well, this week we've been recognizing virtual rag bri as cyclists chose their own paths to get as many miles in as they could this week. We're also sharing some of our favorite moments from riding the past 4 years river to river. Today, Local 5's Elias Johnson takes us to one of the busiest days in rag bri history as the route ran just south of the metro. Here's day three from last year's ride.
Yeah, those guys at Berkwood Farms know a thing or two about smoking some pork products. It's the theme of the night. Mardi Gras rolling to NOLA in Indianola. We picked up a few riders on the way from Des Moines, right around the Cumming area. I'll say about 50,000. Here are the sights and sounds, day three, riding rag bri.
Oh, doctor, are we ready?
This is incredible. I've never seen so many bikes.
Today is going to be nuts.
Yeah, there's a lot of excitement in the air. We're seeing it here today. Riders are happy. Unlike the end of the week, they're probably going to be a little crabby like us, but it's a good day. It's pretty fun, actually. Yeah!